New detailed textures, a more and more arranged demo scene, infos towards the release, and more in Devlog 7 of Ascending Dojo. With hours of passionate work, some heavy weeks passed since the last Devlog. This does not only lead to more and more content for the game, but every step towards the demo gets us more excited. Before we get into details about the upcoming release, let's dive into the new stuff we came up with the past weeks. First of all, the water got a big rework. It got very pretty and even got some effects when underwater. It's not the final version, and we will put some more love into it when we get the more important things out of the way, but for now, we are happy with our current solution. Our little island had one character so far. It's time to get at least some diversity. With that being said, another character joined our scene. This character will most probably be someone you can test your abilities on in 1v1 fights. The biggest improvements come through visual upgrades in our scene. With fresh new textures, we got a more detailed scene and new objects like barrels, treasures and trees are arranged in an island full of places to explore. Look how beautiful it is. Let's talk about the release of the demo. We aim to release a demo of Ascending Dojo at the end of June. Target platforms will be native Quest, Rift and SteamVR. The demo will have following contents. The player can learn and use three abilities. He will be able to use them in 1v1 test fights and can also choose to use a few weapons. A tiny storyline will be the opening for the coming Ascending Dojo campaign. That's already it for today's Devlog. Please share your thoughts in the comments and feel free to follow us on our social media to never miss an update. You can also join our Discord server to get directly in touch with us. See you soon in the next Devlog of Ascending Dojo.